revamping old plant pot into stunning new pot. Turning this old plant pot into something new. I first painted the entire pot black, then made use of these colors: yellow, red, and orange. I dropped the different colors of paint onto the pot. Here I use an old pen as a narrow pipe and blowing air through it to form the flower head. Then use an old flared toothbrush to paint the grass. I then added some darker green colors as well. use of actual gloss, which I painted, to form the shape of the taller gloss on the pot. And lastly, it was time to paint the stems. I just loved how it came out as my end product. Then I use a bit of varnish for protection. Hi, just real quick, if you really like my videos, please subscribe down below and also make sure to hit the bell button to get any notifications for any future videos.